Well, tonight we are hearing some of the calls for help from the police chase and deadly shootout last Thursday. Some of those calls coming from motorists who had just realized their cars had been hit by bullets.
Hi, I was in the middle of a shooting in Miramar Parkway and Flamingo.
Uh-huh.
And I am okay, but my car got a bullet, got shot. I'm not sure if I need to call anyone to come and do a report.
Okay, stay on the phone. Hold on, okay? Don't hang up with me, all right?
Okay.
I'm trying to, I don't know, I know it's a mess right now in Miramar. I'm trying to make a report. I wasn't delighted when the shooting happened.
Four people were killed in the shootout, including the UPS driver who was kidnapped and a passing motorist. The robbers were also killed.